Well, now it's my great pleasure and privilege to introduce to you the aviator, Steve Morse.